How are you? Happy Sunday. I just finished filming. Sunday over here is filming day, so we just finished filming. I am going to now go and see if I can get myself together and head out to brunch and see if I can find, you know, something to wear. If not, I'm gonna wear this dress, even though I've already worn it before. Hello, it's just gonna be a repeat kind of day. I have all these new fragrances. Let me show you guys. Look. You see that? Ta-da! So I have those. They're gonna be in an upcoming video that we have coming up, and I want to tell you guys, look at this. Do you see this? Wait, look at this. Do you see that? Oh my gosh, the mask, okay? I am blaming the mask. The mask is breaking me out. At first, they went away, okay? And I was using tea tree oil. So if you need something, use tea tree oil, but just use a tad bit. You don't need a whole lot, and only apply it with a cotton ball or a cotton swab, something like that. Don't touch it with your direct hand and put the germs on your face. Even if you wash your hands, it's not recommended. That's what the dermatologist said. Anyways, but one of you told me to use tea tree oil. I cannot remember your name. I do apologize, but thank you so much. So anyways, I have been using that, but I was only wearing the mask like, you know, here and there, maybe an hour at a time. You know, but not the full hour, just, you know, here when I got out the car, here when I would go into the store, take it off when I got back in the car, right? But now that we have been going out a little bit, because outside is opening up a little bit, it's a little bit more than it was. I still don't feel comfortable or safe being out. Anyways, that's a whole nother video. So now that we're out, I'm wearing it for longer periods of time, and I'm just like, OMG, it's getting worse and it's spreading. It's everywhere that the mask is. So I'm gonna make an appointment with my dermatologist tomorrow to find out if there's anything I could do, if there's anything I should be doing. Do they have any special mask? I told you guys I had left from wearing the cutesy mask, and I had started wearing more of the surgical ones, the doctor ones, and that seemed to help too. I can breathe better in those as well. They're not as fancy, they don't look as cute, but hey, you know, you got to sacrifice some things. So I'm giving up fashion to breathe better. So that is that. That is the day. Like I said, I'll get a full OOTD. I just finished filming this video. If you are a content creator, you already know you could film one video and it just looks like a disaster hit. I mean, there's boxes, fragrances, body cropes, creams, lotions, all over the place. And I have to be out of here. And I know they're already waiting on me, like, are we leaving or what? And we are. Probably don't have time to change. Anyways, you guys, okay, let's go. I love this new light. You guys, look at this setup, right? Isn't it good? I'm just constantly trying to improve the channel with lighting and different stuff like that. So, can we do that? I had really thought about getting a new camera, but I was telling myself, I really don't want to get a new camera until I've mastered using this camera. You know what I mean? Like, why would you get something new and you haven't even mastered using this one yet? But I think I do need to change. So you guys, if I can get some footage while we're out, I will try. If it's boring, hello. I mean, you know, like nothing entertaining, then I won't. I think we're just really gonna go and sit out and just have a talk before the work week starts back. We like to connect like that during Sunday, so that's generally what we do. And what else is new? I think that's it. I will talk to you guys and see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. You guys, look at those flowers back there though. Do you see them? They are still alive. Oh my gosh, I'm super excited about that. Okay, I will talk to you guys and see you in the next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye. Or this one? You want to do this one or the one over there? This one?
Which one do you like better?
We have arrived at brunch, and it's one of my favorites. You guys, we do the same thing every year because I'm a creature of habit, and I actually love the picks that I choose, so it's really easy to do the same thing every year. But we are here. I am going to pick what I'm going to eat for the day. I'm debating between a salad. It's called the Stella McCarthy salad. I could be making that up, you guys already know, but I think it's called the Stella McCarthy salad. Or I am debating between French toast or buttermilk pancakes. I don't really need any of that. Hello, excuse you. You can barely see my collarbone coming through. Hello. Anyways, yeah, so that's what I'm debating between. And then I will let you know what I choose. I'll show you whatever I get. But yeah, I'm not even really hungry. That's the thing. I'm not like famished or starving or anything like that. The only thing I can eat like anytime, anywhere, any place at all costs are nachos. I know I'm so basic, right? Just in that. But yeah, I love nachos and I love Mexican food, so I never have to wonder what I want. But when it comes to real food, outside of, you know, my Monday through Friday food, because I try and eat like more on a, you know, schedule and cleaner. But when I get my cheat meals, I'm always like, ew, it's not Mexican. I don't know what I want. I don't even know where to really look. But you guys, hopefully, I'm looking at you. It is a beautiful place that we are at. The Pool Lounge, in case you ever visit LA, is absolutely gorgeous. It's very secluded. It's very iconic. It's just, I don't know, I always feel like Lucy when I come here, and I absolutely love it. We've been coming here ever since we moved back to LA, and I love it here. I absolutely love it. So for the last 5 years, I guess I should say, we've been coming here, and it is it makes me feel good. It's a happy place. It's very different. Everybody has their mask on. We had to keep our mask on until we got to the table, and then once we got to the table, we were able to take the mask off. You can film, but only at your table. That's always been what it was, but you know, I try and get some in. You already know how that goes. But anyways, yeah, so I'll check back in with you guys later. We have a day planned for us. I don't know what we're gonna get or what I'm gonna be able to get, actually. I'm gonna see how much I can get, and whatever I can get, I'm gonna put in the vlog. I guess I'm starting the vlog right here, right? Yeah, so I'll let you guys know.
Would you like me to go ahead and leave those and bring you the two eggs?
Yeah, because I'm just going to start eating.
I don't want you to wait.
Okay. I had to pin my hair up. I had to braid it because it was just like way too hot and it started sweating everywhere. So I was like, that's not a good look. So yeah. Well, this is what it is. So now we have finished brunch. I don't even know if you guys can hear me. We are gonna head over to pick out anniversary gifts. And of course, if I can vlog that, I'm gonna take you with us for that as well. This is such a beautiful view. You guys, look at this. Wait, hold on. I am a huge lover of chandeliers. I just think they are super, super gorgeous. And I love beautiful hotels. I don't know why, they just get me. If you've been following the channel for any amount of time, you will know that I filmed my first 1,000 video right here in these seats here. I filmed it there, my first 1,000, which was a year and a half ago, I think, or 2 years ago maybe. But yeah, it was filmed here. So these are the bracelets that we are looking at. You can get some with your birthstones or gemstones, as you would call them. Just depends on you. I, on the other hand, prefer the classic. I just love the classic. I am a gold girl, but the one that I'm looking at does have the silver hardware and has a tad bit of the gold hardware with it as well. So the ones that I am looking at have a little bit of the gold detail, but it's mostly silver, and they just look like this. this is very much my style. David Yearman, I was going to get a couple years ago, maybe 4 years ago, when we moved back to LA, but I went with Cartier instead. So now I am back and we are selecting bracelets today.